Let me clean up my mess here a little bit. Let's talk about a way to protect that nonstick, a way to protect glass bowls, a way to protect your porcelain cookware. And instead of, I mean, listen, I'm the queen of, I love the like the little inexpensive things, like a paper plate in between, but that's really not doing a whole lot, right? We all know that. So Chef Zakarian created a set of 6 cookware protectors. This is the very first day that we've had these at the clearance price, so now you can get all 6, and maybe you even want to go ahead and purchase like a second or a third set, because this is all we have. These are final quantities. They're going away. There's going to be no reorder. These are actually being retired. So what you see down here is what you're going to get. And they're very, very cool because the size of them will work with anything from baking sheets to glass bowls to those wonderful cast iron skillets that we had a little bit earlier. Chef Zakarian, talk to us about why you created this, because this is an ingenious idea and really great with the price.
Well, thank you. I don't know if it's ingenious. It just came out of need. Like everything that you need, trying to solve a problem of nesting items that stick, break, or scratch, right? So we all know what happens to nonstick pans. They're just a mess after you go like this. You can't do this. This is going to be the death of you, even though it makes sense, right? They want to go together. So what I said is let's make something that goes together that does everything. Cast iron, bowls, gorgeous bowls, your plates and your china, and those gorgeous platters that you've had for years, and they chip and crack and the edge gets chipped. And you know what happens? You go into that depression of like, oh my gosh, I'm never gonna get another one of these because it's one of a kind. Well, that's true. So it was born out of necessity. So this just, it's just beautiful hug of any sort of item. That's what it's great. It does all the hugging. It's easy, just wipe it down, easy. It's a poly felt, so it absorbs any odors or anything, and it prevents what you've spent money on. If you take these cast iron nonstick pans that I'm selling today, that I use all the time, if you just throw them on top of each other, they're not gonna last, and nothing's gonna last. So you have to make sure. So for cookware, china, platters, bowl, bakeware, ceramic, they don't take any extra room. It doesn't take away from the room. It just keeps them from being broken and scratched. It's kind of like, you know, the mother of invention is necessity. I need these, you need these, and you don't want to break anything.
Well, you want to make sure that all this. Now.
Absolutely.
The so set of
this
6.
This is what I use.
And Chef, you'll love that most of our friends out there this morning are buying more than one set. They're scooping them up. Final quantities, I have fewer than 1,500 to go around. And then they will be gone forever. And where have you ever seen these before? I haven't seen them before. Okay, 50383. All right, let's talk about your coffee this morning. Coming up.